There's various benefits to integrating unmanned aircraft into the national airspace. A couple of them are being able to monitor specific weather systems, also monitor fires over specific areas of the country or world. They're also able to fly longer durations than some manned aircraft out there. The smaller platforms are able to help in various ways as well, such as delivering packages to your doorstep. The UAS and the NAS project has had various campaigns. For Flight Test 4, we utilized the Ekana, which is a MQ-9 Predator B platform. And from there, we were able to test larger UAS and also larger sensors. Flight Test 6 is based off of smaller type UAS platforms and sensors. We flew the Navmar Applied Sciences Corporation Tiger Shark Block 3 XP. We started with system checkout flights, moved on to some basic radar characterization, which we collected a bunch of radar data. And then we moved into the scripted encounters portion where we specifically tested the detect and avoid system. And then from there we were ready to start our full mission. For the full mission aspect of FT6, we utilized both virtual traffic, which was a simulated aircraft, and then we also used a live intruder aircraft as well.
We're at 6 miles.
We had a ground control station that was only for the Navmar Tiger Shark. We also had a mobile operations facility 5, in which remote pilots were also able to man that station and control the aircraft. And then we also had Mission Control Center 3, where the test conductor controlled the intruder aircraft and the Tiger Shark. And we also had the live virtual constructive environment at Armstrong, and it connected Ames and Armstrong together. Through the sensor suite that was on board the Tiger Shark, all of that data was telemetered down to the pilot, and he was then able to make any corrective maneuvers through the detect and avoid display and system. We're collecting data for the FAA and also RTCA. With the completion of Flight Test 6, from all the data that we're able to collect, they're able to inform minimum operational performance standards for integrating UAS into the national airspace.